What's up and welcome to another edition of the Pop Culture Gamers Vodcast. Today, we're looking at a new app in Decky Loader, which will allow you to easily install many of your Epic Game Store games. I've had a few issues with installing other launchers, to the point I more or less have given up on using them on the Steam Deck. However, Junk Store provides an easier way to install games to your Steam Deck without the need to move from gaming mode, and you can also play games like Fall Guys, no longer available on Steam. If you're unfamiliar with the Epic Game Store, the store has a number of exclusive games not available on Steam, and each week Epic gives you free games to add to your library to keep with no subscription. Games can vary from small indie titles to some slightly older AAA games, but it is a great way to add games easily to your Steam Deck. Unlike things like the Hero Games Launcher, Junk Store currently only supports the Epic Game Store. However, the YouTuber Steam Deck Gaming reports that the developers of the plugin are working on a Great Old Games or GOG Store compatibility in the future. If you don't already have Decky Loader installed on your Steam Deck, then you can check out my video or see the link in the video description. So to install, first off, go to Decky Loader's store and search for Junk and then select Install Junk Store. Go back to Decky Loader and select Junk Store from the list of plugins. Then go to About and then go to Dependencies and select Install. If this only shows white, try restarting your Steam Deck and returning to the Dependencies screen and select Install again. I had a few problems here, but I left mine running for some time and came back to find that black text had started to appear in the white box and the install was completed. Next, if you haven't already installed them previously, scroll down and install Proton Easy Anti-Cheat and Proton Battle Eye Runtime. If these are greyed out, it's because they've already been installed on your system. Return to the Junk Store and select Games. Use the login button on screen, which will sign you into Epic. From here, you should sign in to your Epic Game Store account with your username and password. You can sign in using Google or other options, but you will need to be in desktop mode to do this, as you will need access to the Steam Deck's browser. If you have any problems here, there is a link in the description to the troubleshooting guide for the plugin. If you haven't already installed this software on your Steam Deck, this should work. Now return to the game section of your Junk Store. And you can now select the games that you want to install by clicking on the games individually and then selecting Install Game. Some games like Fall Guys will require additional files and you will need to install these. These are available from the Settings button next to the Play Game on the Games Junk Store screen for registry fixes. Use a settings cog to run required files from this location as well as any necessary Proton tricks. Some games like Destiny 2 and Fortnite will not work whatever you do. However, if you do get stuck, you can always check the Proton database to see if the game works under Proton and join the Discord community for additional help. Links to the Junk Store Discord, Patreon, Twitter, /X and more are available from the support section under the Junk Store's About screen. To play games when installed, you can select them from the Junk Store game screen, but once played, they will be added to your library and appear on your home. together with art and some basic information and artwork. However, they will be installed under non-Steam games in your library, but not in the installed collection. Okay, so that's my rundown of how to install JunkStar on the Steam Deck and get it working. Have you used this, or is this of interest to you? If so, add a comment about what games you want to try from your Epic Game Store collection. If you've enjoyed this video, then please give it a like and subscribe, as these actions really help out the channel to be noticed. Take care, and I'll see you next time. Bye now.